Literally so confused. Why is everybody saying that it's 2020? Why is everybody saying it's 2020? Like, we already lived through that year. It's already 2021, and I don't get why all day long there have been TikToks talking about it being 2020. Like, I don't know if it's a joke. If it's a joke, it's a rude joke.
When all is done, there's nothing to say. You have gone and served us away. You have won, you can go ahead,
I've been lonely. Yeah.